The difference between a bottom seal and a side seal bag is the method of manufacture. Now, typically a thicker bag is a bottom seal bag, which is sealed using a lot of temperature from top and bottom with a flying knife to cut the bag. A lighter gauge bag is generally produced as a side seal bag. A hot blade seals and welds the sides of the bag.